Hey guys, Merkeebs here, and in this video, we'll be checking out some new Switch offerings from Akko. So jumping right into it, Akko just sent over their brand new V3 Cream Black Pro Linears and V3 Lavender Purple Pro Tactiles. Both of these Switches are upgraded variants of Akko's previously released popular Switches, the CS Jelly Black Linears and CS Lavender Purple Tactiles. Over on Akko's website, the V3 Cream Black Pros are priced at $11.99 for a box of 45, making each Switch around 26 cents. While the V3 Lavender Purple Pros are priced at $9.99 for a box of 45, making each Switch around 22 cents. Now for the material breakdown. Starting with the V3 Cream Black Pros, these are a 5-pin linear Switch made up of a polycarbonate top housing, a nylon bottom housing, and a long-pole dust-proof palm stem. The Switch has an operating force of 55 grams with a total travel of 3.3 millimeters. As for the V3 Lavender Purple Pros, these are a 5-pin tactile Switch made up of a polycarbonate top housing, a nylon bottom housing, and a long-pole dust-proof palm stem as well. It's got an operating force of 45 grams, with a total travel of 3.8 millimeters. Just like Akko's other Pro Series Switches, similar to the V3 Cream Yellow Pros and Blue Pros, both of these Switches have had their pinging issues fixed and are factory lubed on the sliders, making them sound great, feel pretty smooth, and makes them good to use out of the box. For the boards I'll be using for the sound test, I'll be using my Vega and my QK65 without any PE foam. All the details for the builds will be listed on screen. Then I'll give my overall thoughts on the Switches right after. Okay, so let's start with the V3 Cream Black Pros first. One thing I mentioned earlier was that these are an upgraded version of Akko's popular Jelly Black switches. But honestly, to me, these are just a recolor of their Cream Yellow Pros, just with a slightly heavier spring. So just like the Cream Yellow Pros, these switches still feel really nice and smooth when it comes to regular typing. They sound nice and clacky with a pretty bright sound profile. But I'd still give the clackiest switch title to Akko's piano switches. In my previous videos, I've gotten comments asking if Akko's new switch offerings are good for gaming, so all I can say is, with the 3.3mm travel from these and the Cream Yellow Pro switches, they're pretty solid for gaming. But I do have to say, the Akko CS Silver switches that I reviewed in the past still hold the crown for the quickest travel, because of their total travel of just 3mm. So if you do prefer a slightly quicker bottom out and faster feeling switch, the CS Silvers are the way to go. On the tactile side though, the V3 Lavender Purple Pros, when compared to the V3 Cream Blue Pros, I noticed that the tactile bump on the Lavender Purple Pros felt a lot more rounded and dragged on a little longer compared to the sharper and quicker tactile event from the Cream Blue Pros. The rounded bump to me makes the switch feel a little bit more sluggish on the upstroke because of the roundness of the bump. And another thing that I immediately noticed is that they didn't sound as loud as the Cream Blue Pros. Don't get me wrong though, these switches are still definitely on the loud and clacky side. I'm just saying they're not as loud as the Cream Blue Pros. Now I'm sure I'm gonna get people asking me if I would pick these or the V3 Cream Blue Pros, and I personally like the Cream Blue Pros more. Cause personal preference wise, I prefer the much sharper tactile bump compared to the rounded tactile bump on these Lavender Purple Pros. So yeah, it'll be entirely up to you to decide which of these switches works out for you. And with that being said, that's it for this video. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a comment and drop a like, as these videos take a lot of work. And if you want to see more content just like this, please consider subscribing. It really means a lot. I'll be leaving all relevant links in the video description down below. Thank you guys for watching. Till next time, Merkeebs out.